You're nowhere near as mad as I am, but I'll bet on it. Where in the hell have you been? Trying to get home. That skank woman Molly left me stranded in the parking lot so she could jump in a van with some guys after the concert. I finally had to wave down a cab.
I don't care what your story is. The rule is you call.
It was a bad neighborhood. When I finally found a phone booth, I got tired of waiting for the guy to finish peeing. Look, I know I should have called, but I just wanted to get home. You expect us to leave that? Well, if you don't, just go ask the cab driver. He's waiting outside for his $75.